Let's head on over to the train system in Toronto, Canada. But instead of a boring train commute, this one's gonna get creative. In fact, you're all, if you were on the train this day, gonna become artistes.
Even this one who's like, just let me ride in peace with my earphones
Thank
on.
Thank you for saying it for me.
Yeah, even a curmudgeon like Nick became an artist that day. This artist that has a YouTube channel by the name of Goose Bar Ghanem decided to take a blanket canvas inside one of the cars of the train and invited people to create the Toronto skyline on that canvas.
So anybody could step up, grab a paintbrush, and just paint what they remember as the skyline looking.
Yeah, but if you notice, there is a picture of the skyline right behind the canvas. So they're using some kind of a guide.
Okay, there are people from every different walk of life, every race, every age, every sex, everything. And what they're showing is we're all part of the same city.
Okay, I'm on board just like the train. I'm on board. Yeah, you know why? Because he's not coming around and shoving it in my face. I can choose to go up there and participate in this art. Love it, I'm on board.
The bottom line is everybody seemed to have a really great time putting this together, whether you're a good artist or not.
I like how there are different types of art there. You've got, you know, the traditional artist, and then there's some stuff that's a little more abstract, a little more basic. I like how it mixes media.
He should travel around. He should go to major cities, get on the different sort of systems, and that's the kind of thing you could put up in a huge show one day and just everyone could go and enjoy.
And look at the final product. It actually looks kind of cool.
And you can credit the artist as Toronto.